members, library and information professional, associate, the ITS members, dear students, ladies and gentlemen, very good morning. मैं एक गल जरूर कहना चाहना कि मैंने बहुत बढ़िया लगता है मैं पढ़ना लाख खुशियां पाशानियां जे सब को नजर करे ते मैं सवेरे शाम यही कहना होना कृपा करो दीन के दाते कृपा करो मेरा गुण और गुण विचार ये कह रहे हैं मैं ग्लोबल एक्सपर्ट है बहुत मैं बड़ा कोऑर्डिनेटर ये बनना है मतलब परमात्मा की नजर ही है कि मैं आई गॉट दीज अपॉर्चुनिटीज मैं तुम दसना चाहना कि 22 तरीक को मैं इतों गया यूनेस्को की कॉन्फ्रेंस इन जमाइका उस तो लैके अजे तक मैं रोड ही सही रात 9 बजे वापस पहुंचे आएगा पर सवेरे उठ के मैं अपनी PPT तैयार की जी मैं मतलब इतने टैक्निकल सैक्शन प्रजेंट कर ली सो ये सारा कुछ ठीक ठाक हो रहा है एवरीथिंग इज इन प्लेस ये सिर्फ उसके नजर सिख रिलीजन के नजर का बहुत बड़ा रोल है जदों तक परमात्मा की कृपा या नजर नहीं होगी असं कुछ नहीं कर सकते और खैर तुम तो रियलाइज किया है कि जो नजर आती तो सारा कुछ ही चेंज हो जाता है सो कमिंग बैक टू द थीम ऑफ दिस कॉन्फ्रेंस 9 साल तो मैं लीड कर रहा इस ऑर्गेनाइजेशन और ये कॉन्फ्रेंस असं जान बुझ के इतने रखी है क्योंकि नाउ आई एम पासिंग ऑन The leadership role to somebody else. ते मैं ये चाहता सीगा कि मतलब ये वधिया एक मतलब धार्मिक प्लेस जिते हो जिते जी हिस्टरी लिखी गई परहैप्स दिस इज द मोस्ट कॉस्टली लैंड इन द होल वर्ल्ड जिते थोड़ी जी जमीन जी सी मोहर बछा के खरीदी गई थी तो ये जी सच के मार्ग का रस्ता सी इस धरती के उत्ते इस करके असी जो कॉन्फ्रेंस इतने की आई एम फुली सैटिस्फाइड के मतलब बहुत बढ़िया गैदरिंग हुई है तो मतलब नेक्स्ट 2 डेज वी आर गोइंग टू डेवलप ऑन दिस थीम्स एंड सब थीम्स द इमर्जिंग इंफॉर्मेशन सिनेरियो की मतलब चेंजेस हो रही हैं मैं तो ब्रीफली यही कहूंगा कि मतलब 2-3 टाइप्स ऑफ चेंजेस आर मेक प्रोफाउंड इंपैक्ट फर्स्ट इज फिलोसॉफिकल चेंजेस एंड देन टेक्नोलॉजिकल चेंजेस कल्चरल चेंजेस Technology have technological changes have given death blow to the traditional constraints of space and time. Now everything is in your mobile phone. If I was managing this conference, I was managing it through mobile phone. From everywhere I was giving directions and communicating with my team members and with participants, ITS members and like. In philosophical level, when Ranganathan said, books are for use. It had the historical context that books were for the elite class only, for Raja, Maharaja, saints. Now he liberated. He. Now what is happening today? Today we are talking of bibliographical access, physical access, language access and intellectual access. Library has become 2 things. First, at the first instance it is a learning space and at the second instance it is local gateway towards knowledge and information. So it's a long tail theory. Whether you are on the head of the snake or on the tail of the snake, you are connected. Only thing is competency. There are many gaps and divides. The biggest gap is the capacity gap. And the biggest divide is the info divide. Technology is both bridging the divide and creating the divide. India is a country or Bangladesh is a country where approximately 50 in India 40% of the people are living below poverty line. In India, this Bangladesh, 60 million people are around the poverty line. And we are talking about digital libraries. No harm in talking about digital libraries, but it should not become digital mania and digital determinism. We should focus on social determinism. It should be a bottom-up system. It should be a bottom-up system, and your information seeker, student, or user should be the king. We are not to fill their heads with stuff, etc. We are to develop critical thinking, independent learning, and creative thinking in their mindsets. And we should lead to sustainable development. We should promote value-based here I want to say the impact. Impact means very strong impact of emerging information scenario. What changes are taking place? The real change should start from here, our mindset. If our mindset is reactive, rudimentary, then no change will come. If we are proactive and with open mindset, critical thinking, creative thinking, and we have ethics and aesthetics of human life, only then life becomes beautiful like a rose. Rose is visible or not visible, its fragrance will tell that there is somewhere rose. You should become roses of library and information profession, and fragrance should come out of you. So people should look after you. I always say that library should be a second home for the student, and the book should be second mother for the information seekers. So in fact, Professor Mallon is going to talk about change. We are to change, we are to add value for services. But I briefly want to tell you that in 1969, ITS was established in DRTC, Documentation Research and Training Center, Bangalore. And since then, we have not looked back. Now, any association has two facets. One is trade union and another is a professional facet. What ITS is doing, see, the basic function of institutions of higher education is, there are many, but basic are two, creation of new knowledge and dissemination of knowledge. Creation we do with research, and dissemination we do by offering various educational programs. And ITLS also has the mandate that we are to provide education. Education is simply a small part of learning. That's a wide thing. And I tell you, for God's sake, education should not do programming of human minds. And this education today perhaps is doing programming. Our courses perhaps are not that consistent with the market requirements. So we are to make our courses consistent with marketing requirements. Now I tell you about the mandate of ITLS. That is to provide cutting-edge, leading-edge education, budding library and information professionals, support, research, publication program, hold conferences, seminars and workshops, development of education, and to provide consultancy services, to provide training, because education is one-time event. Learning is a lifelong process. So we have to support continuous education and training of teachers and librarians. So theoretical thing is teaching department, and our laboratory is library. So what we are teaching or transmitting in the classroom, we are implementing it in the library. ITLS to motivate the teachers and librarians has instituted many awards. Previously we had two awards, ITLS Moti Wale Best Teacher Award, Ratna Lakshman Rao Best Woman Teacher Award. Then we instituted two more awards, ITLS Professor S.P. Naran Research Promotion Award. One year it is given to the teacher, on the other year it is given to the researcher. And recently, a philanthropist from USA gave us money, and we have instituted ITLS Professor Ramdev Lifetime Achievement Award. So we are giving these awards to motivate them. We are publishing, we are also partnering and establishing collaboration. I think Punjabi University Patiala Department of Library and Information Science has played a leadership role at national and international level. Dr. Kalda is the Vice Chairman of Global Alliance on Partnerships in Media and Information Literacy. I am representing South Asia and Pacific in the same organization, and I am also on the Media and Information Literacy and Intercultural Dialogue Unit and Network of UNESCO. Similarly, for Asia and Pacific we are doing, and we have Media and Information Literacy University Network of India, for which I am the project director. So that way, similarly, we are leading the ITLS since last 9 years. Now that Benton is being passed on to Professor Mullen, who is Dean Academics at Central University of Himachal Pradesh. So we are trying to lead, because I read somewhere that lead, follow or quit. Either you should lead change, or you should follow change, or you should quit the same. I'm quitting today or tomorrow, not because I could not lead the profession. I'm quitting because there's a new talent and the chance should be there. Now I will be sporting from the backyard instead of standing on the front. We will talk many things because time is precious resource. I don't want to stand between you and the other speakers. With these words, I welcome you all. I am deeply grateful to Professor Khera and the organizers for giving us this platform and all the support to make this conference a grand success. Thank you very much once again. Thank you.